This is the moment a City of Buffalo public works truck narrowly missed hitting a man and a young boy walking along Niagara Street Sunday morning. The video shared with Two on Your Side by Family Auto Sales of Western New York shows both of them on the sidewalk, the truck flying by, and the boy running into open arms.
No time to react to anything.
The same city truck hit Gary Robinson of Amherst while he was sitting in his SUV at the Niagara and Austin Street intersection.